So I started golf because my rowing partner, Steve Redgrave, said, come on, let's go and play golf, and I never played before. That simple. There'll be one shot around where you think that'll keep me coming back. Might be a long iron or a drive that you just think that's completely out the middle, and that feeling is indescribable. Definitely give it a go. You know, go down to the range, find someone who's gonna take you under their wing. But no, just enjoy it.